Developing news, an Amber Alert is in effect in Texas for a missing 4-year-old girl with serious health issues. Volunteers resumed their search today near Houston for Mylea Davis. Her stepfather tells police he was on his way Friday night with Mylea and her younger brother to pick up her mom from the airport when he pulled over because of car problems. He says two men got out of a pickup truck and attacked him on the side of the road.
One of them makes a comment saying that Mylea looks very nice, looks very sweet. The other male hits Darian in the head.
The stepfather says he was in and out of consciousness in the back of that pickup truck with the children. He says when he woke up about 20 hours later on a highway, he had his young son in his arms, but no sign of Mylea. Her family says the 4-year-old has had numerous brain surgeries, including one just last month.
Mylea is a sweet girl. She loves to dance. She's always happy.
Family members are passing out flyers and pleading for anyone with information to come forward.